Hey guys, welcome back to another exciting tutorial from FX Graphix. Today I'm going to show modeling spiral stair in 3ds Max. Open your 3ds Max. Create a helix. Radius bout are 60. Height 100. Add the extrude modifier. Increase the amount. Then convert to editable poly. Select the edges. Hold shift and rescale the edges. Then again hold shift and move up. Now select polygon as shown. Then detach the polygon. Then duplicate the detached polygons. Now select all vertex and break them. Here your polygons are separated. Now select the polygon. Then make planar as Z-axis. Make all poly as strip. Select the border. Make sure the snap as vertex. Then extrude them. Here the stairs. Select the duplicated polygons and align it. Now make railing for stairs. add some segments. Make some design with topology. Select the polygons. Make inset. And delete the polygon. Add Turbo Smooth modifier. Add the shell modifier. Here your sphere is ready. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, please click on thumbs up, share this video, and subscribe for more tutorials. Any suggestion, please comment it on comment section.